Hello friends, in this video I will be helping you with the difference between ferrous minerals and non-ferrous minerals. So let's start. So if we talk about the ferrous minerals, then these are the minerals that contain iron as an element in their composition. So the minerals which are having iron content are termed as your ferrous minerals. But if we talk about the non-ferrous minerals, then these are the minerals that do not contain iron as an element in their composition. So the minerals which do not have iron content in them, that are termed as non-ferrous minerals. Next thing, if we talk about the magnetic properties, then your ferrous minerals show high magnetic properties because of the presence of iron. But if we talk about the non-ferrous minerals, they do not show magnetic property because of the absence of iron. Okay, next thing, if we talk about the ferrous minerals, then they are less resistant to corrosion. But if we talk about the non-ferrous minerals, they are more resistant to corrosion. And if we talk about the ferrous minerals, then they are composed mainly of iron as hydroxide, carbonates or sulfides. But if we talk about the non-ferrous minerals, then they are composed of various elements and combinations. So this was all about the difference between ferrous minerals and non-ferrous minerals. So if you like the video, please do hit the like button and consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.